took out the alarm. What's going on here? It could be war. There is war. War!
Tell me, what is all this?
They sounded the alarm.
It means to your battle stations.
I've forgotten a battle cry.
Where's the enemy supposed to attack?
I think I heard it. It's over there.
Then we better go this way, guys.
Oh, yeah.
General, I'm sorry about the delay in opening the gate.
Don't mention it. Be so kind as to tell me whether I've come to the right address.
A soldier?
Yes.
Look, say you got north in front of you, west on your left, east on your right. What's in back of you?
It's Nonetto Vermicello, Sergeant.
Oh, is it?
That's right.
So how about the three of us having a little party?
Yeah.
We'll go to a bar, have a
good
drink.
Good idea. Here, hold my rifle.
Take that back, you dimwit. You're a disgrace to the army and your country's flag.
Hey, Sarge, he's ignorant, but he's harmless.
Four and... No, for God's sake, gentlemen. Not so rigid. Loosen your shoulders. Just put a little heart into it and don't get so rigid. One, two, three, one.
Sir, you won't believe this, but I know certain ways to open a trickiest combination without putting a finger on it. Or remove a guy's pants clean as a whistle. Zack, zack, and he won't know.
And you, sir?
Ah!
Advance the left wing sideways to center, and the right wing send them left to the other side. Then you pull the center way back to here.
The Americans have landed.
What? The Americans? The Americans have been routed. If I know my strategy, we've won.
The best man wins. You gotta get in there and fight. That's the way to do it. You gotta get them by the...
But there's nothing we can do. We've still got the English.
Huh. Look here, Sarge. I've been assigned this. This morning you measured my bottom. Now a roll of paper and I won't ask you for another thing.
A 2-foot length of toilet tissue, number 66.
Serafino.
Anna!
No, no, leave your pants on, please. The jacket's enough.
Well, I got plenty of time. Why do a quickie?
Watch it, Sarge. That size pays double.
Serafino, aim at his eyes. His eyes.
Huh? His eyes?
Oh! Fight dirty, huh? Punch him in the chin, the chin.
I'll punch him in the chin.
Oh. I got a suspicion he's picking up our signals.
Fight, try a bash on the head. Fight.
Colonel. Hey, you. Colonel. There's a strange talking creep in a uniform looking for you, pal, and I'll warn you, if he catches you, he'll...
Look here, Private.
Shut up with another man. Nobody dishonors the name of Rosario Locascio, you treacherous woman.